What's up, Zombie Army? I'm back with another episode on the Brothers SMP. This is episode 6, I think. I lost track of what episode number I'm on, but we're pretty much just going to focus on slowly rebuilding, or building my house, I mean. Pretty much off camera, I did a little bit of stuff, like you guys saw in the last episode, where I just did a little short episode, but I extended the storage room, I made it look better, and I did everything else, so. Off camera, I also got these villagers. It took a long process of getting a witch and zombie villagers, so. Never want to do that again. Okay. Let's start finishing. I'm also joined by Cody this episode. All this in. I think I'm going to make a room right here and just dedicate it to the three villagers. Move them over here. Need to put them next to that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. This for a door, iron door here, they can gate right away. Yeah, this would be nice. Crafting table in here. I don't have to keep running in and out, in and out. And I'll put my fence gates here. And that should be good enough, hopefully. I was thinking about doing this. One village. Two village. Yeah, I need more space. Sleep real quick. Sleep, Cody. What? One mod or data pack that I wish I could put on the server is the tree chopping.
Those are nice.
And that's only on regular servers, and we need to switch to regular server.
I wonder how we're gonna do that.
Well, I can easily do it, it's just gonna cost money, you know. I have the server. Yeah. Just like it's costing us to have this room.
At what cost?
$20 more.
Dang. It shows I'm not set around.
Make sure that's okay. I would put one here, and here, one here, and then once I get my third one, I can put one there. Now, the question is, do I have enough wool? I need three beds. And I don't have
beds. I have three on me. Gotta check. There's two right there. Yeah, I have three wool.
I think I have the wool. Now I just need to find. I need a bookshelf. I haven't make a lantern. That should be good. Oh, damn, I don't have a rune stand anymore. God damn it. You have blaze rods?
Nope. I wasn't Nether was doing that, and nope. And I got them.
God fucking damn it.
What?
Can I try doing this off camera, trying to get mending? Nah, I'm gonna do it off camera. I'm not gonna record the viewers.
Sorry, it'll take hours or minutes.
Ah. Cody, bring me 24 paper now.
I'm kind of busy.
I just got fucking mending.
I'm kind of busy right now. Not in the world. I have sugarcane in my chest, my enchantment room. Like, should be enough for what you need. The chest in there. I doubt it. Ooh. We'll see if it's in there. That's not enough, though, I'll tell you.
Eighteen emeralds.
That's actually...
It would have been cheaper for me, but... Sugar Crash.
I don't know why.
But you know damn well why.
Not my fault, it happened. I was being careful to not go overboard. Get the fuck away from me. What a deal. Once you find my whole helmet on, yeah, I do.
Dude, get the hell out of it. Here. this to make sure nothing dies. Find something I'll do it. I have to pick up the stuff and shit. Kevin would. I need to go on a massive spruce wood collection. That burner match the speed. I gotta finish this so I can move into it.
Alright, fine. 30 dollars, I guess. For you. There's two of them.
What about if I reduce this here? Now where this is. Right now I need to finish this. This is a nice one. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. This is the end of episode 6 of The Brothers SMP. This episode, we pretty much just focus on getting the villagers a home, and we got mending after, like, I think two or three tries, so that's pretty good. And pretty much in the next episode, I'm probably most likely going to have the house done by the time that episode comes out, so I can at least start doing other things. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out. Do 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 do